everyone, and welcome to a new episode of Pokémon Moon Randomized Nuzlocke. If you enjoyed the series, remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and click that little bell to be notified when I post again. And if you aren't doing so already, check me out on Twitch! Link in the description below. Good song, isn't it? Aha, there is. Welcome to Family Feud. Yes, I came. Oh, actually, I need to do this. Disappointed! References. How dare she reject her love? That's a fancy mirror. Oh! Gaslighting, bitch! Oh, I love hollow chests. Fish a bit, can I use this? Don't mind me. Just taking a nap. Whee! What is this place? Mother! We gotta go. Lily, we gotta go. Mom's calling. I think we might actually be finishing this game up pretty soon. Private collection. No, not the Slowpoke. No, not the Pikachu. Yay, not you got the birthday roll. Woo! I knew it didn't forget about you. Oh. And Hal's here too. Must you be a slob? Totally on my birthday, of course. Oh my god! It's her son! Ah, you're a fucking idiot. Of course they are! They're the only blonde people on this entire island! Yeah, not the the book they bought did the same thing to me too. It's on a weird time thing. Well, thank you. I will totally take some love. It is some delicious love. I think something just happened. Ominous. I'm sure this is fine. Nothing wrong could possibly go. Oh my God, it's a jellyfish. Hey Lily, it looks like you. Well, that's rude. I thought you loved all Pokemon. Meanwhile, in the Hall of Super Best Friends. Shit just got real! Beast killer! Me too! God, I hate that your character just has no emotion whatsoever. It was only two or three times your character shows any fucking emotion other than this stone-faced wall. Painted on shit eating grin. Did I hear? I don't remember. Politoed! All right, it's electric steel. Or is it electric ground? I don't remember. But I do remember one thing. Mud bomb! Oh. Oh no. Oh, that's not. Oh, it's not fine. Oh, it's not fine. Alright, so it knows X Sizzle. So I can't send in Woe, and I can't send in Tricky. Also can't send in Lil Quick. Dr. Robotnik, you're our only hope. Haha, you fool! One punch! So it is a steel type.
Yay.
No thank you. Stunky! Oh, I love Stunky. Poison Dark. So I need... I need ground for poison. What's good against dark? Fighting, bug,
fairy?
Don't have any of that. That case. Tricky! When in doubt, Ice Beam! Oh no! Pangoro. Dark fighting. I need a fighting type move. Cause psychic won't hit. And I don't have a poison type to eat up this. No, I could use flying. And flying Pokemon aren't affected by these poison spikes. I don't think.
Hey look, it's grass!
Oh, they're both affected. That's right. Sacred Soul! Spooky. No, my speed! Oh, that's bad. Oh, did it really heal up just enough for that not to kill? Roll up! Roll out!
Yay!
Oh, Sharpedo. Water dock. Okay, water dock. Do I have any grass type moves? Not on you. Not on you. Not on you. I could just send you in a superpower. That's dangerous.
I'ma do it.
We'll be poisoned though. Yep. I'm playing a dangerous game. Superpower! Thank you. Oh no! Oh, this is the end. Oh, it's not there. My attack did drop, so I don't know if this will take it out. Aha! All according to Kekaku. Oh no! Not my grass! Flow it. Fairy type. What's good against fairy type? You know what? We'll just send in a row. This is probably a huge mistake! The chosen one! Okay, it's all just effective. Which one has the most power? 70... 80... 80.
Fiery Dance!
I think she's upset.
That doesn't look good.
Yeah, that doesn't look good. Small. Small. Tiny.
Condensed.
Also, 8 hours! Give it up for 8 hours! Woo! For those of you who are curious on YouTube, I'm recording this during my 10-hour live stream celebration for hitting 100 followers on Twitch. And my birthday. Hello, boob window. We'll finally listen to Pokémon! Boy has too much energy. A little weird, but okay. The next day. Oh no, she ran away again! Bye, boob window! She's changed! She's a whole different person! Now she has a ponytail. I don't know. Oh god. It's a Z power form. Nerd! Nerd alert! Nerd alert! So edgy! Now I have two. What store did you go to that had, clothes with that many zippers? Asking for a friend. Where am I going? Can I just do this? No, it says I need to be here. Alright. Before we hit any more plot, I'm going to end this episode off here. So, if you enjoyed it, remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and click that little bell to be notified when I post again. And if you aren't already doing so, check me on Twitch! Link in the description below. And I will see you all next time.